Hey guys, what's up? It's Ty here with Souls and Suds, and today we're going to be testing the Angelus Easy Cleaner. We're going to be seeing how it compares to other sneaker cleaners and see if this is worth it and how it performs. So let's get right into it. So Angelus is a sneaker care brand. They have paint, cleaners, brushes, all sorts of things. I have some of their paint and it works very well, so I'm gonna hope this cleaner works well. You can get this on Amazon. It's a two pack and they both are 8.6 ounces. I'm pretty sure it was close to $20, so honestly not a bad deal. All the materials it can clean are on the bottle. That is quite a bit of material, so hopefully it does work well. That would be awesome. We're just going to clean one of my personal pairs. We are going to put this sneaker cleaner to the test because these are my Para Dunks. These are new, $400 to $500. As you can see, I have worn these quite a bit. It's rainy where I live, so they kind of get muddy. There's dirt everywhere. Very grimy, and these are pretty delicate materials, so we're gonna see if these can get the stains out and make them look clean. We're just gonna set this down. We'll get our water, then we're just gonna pour some solution into the water, and that will be our cleaning mix. When I bought these two bottles, they did not come with brushes, so you're gonna have to either buy some brushes, or if you already have some, that's great. So I'm just gonna use some soft bristle brushes to start out with. And we're just going to take out the laces, put them in the solution, and then we're going to dry brush the shoe, get as much dirt off as we can before we actually start getting the shoes wet. Alright, we've done enough prep work. We got most of the dirt off. As you can see, there's still some on the bottom, but now we are ready to actually get the shoe wet. We are going to brush everywhere, we're going to break down that dirt, and then we'll come back and see what we're looking at. Okay, and honestly, these are looking really good besides the dirty foam on them. It looks like a lot of the stains are getting out. When these type of shoes have this much dirt on them, the best thing you can do is rinse them with cold water. Make sure you're being delicate with the materials because they can bleed. So I'm gonna hurry and go rinse these with cold water because we don't want this dirty water and dirty foam to get back into the shoe. Okay, so I literally just went and washed these with cold water, and these are looking very good. All of that dirt and grime is gone. I'm not seeing really any stains. These are wet right now, so they are going to be a little darker. The colorful material did not bleed into the shoe, which is always great because sometimes these materials can bleed. They look super clean. The prep work of getting all that dirt broken up off the bottom really helped too. I mean, you can see there are some corners. We can really clean that if we want to get nitty and gritty. I'm just going to wear these when they dry, so I'm not going to do that. This video was mainly to show how well that Angelus sneaker cleaner can clean. So with a little prep work, if you have brushes already, you can see, I mean, these results are great. So honestly, for $20, you get 16 ounces of fluid. I would say that's pretty much normal. It did a phenomenal job on an expensive shoe like this. It's delicate material, suede, and then this canvas material almost. Angelus is a great cleaning brand, so you can trust them. Just make sure you have the right brushes, some good soft bristle brushes, get some good hard bristle brushes for the bottoms. And honestly, yeah, I totally recommend that. You can find it on Amazon or Angelus.com. I don't have any affiliate links, so you know I'm not making money off this. This is just to show you what the best products are. I'm going to be posting daily, so it would really help the channel out if you subscribed and like. It takes just a couple seconds and it's free. Thank you so much for watching and catch you on the next one.